Almost done. Just got to record the aim lock. You see, he knows he's underneath him. He's watching him through the fucking mountain. So he knew exactly where to nade. And then... locks on straight to his head. Throws another nade. Gets his gun out. And then... locks on straight to the head again. And then goes towards me, watching me through the mountain.